with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? When the Los Angeles Rams announced that they would be playing the Dallas Cowboys in a preseason game on August 17th at Aloha Stadium, the franchise expressed an interest in forming a long-term relationship with the Aloha State. And today, Rams Chief Operating Officer Kevin Demoff reiterated that intention right here at KHON2.
Aloha. We at the Los Angeles Rams are thrilled to continue our partnership with KHON2 to cover live preseason Rams action throughout the 2019 season, starting with our game at Oakland against the Raiders, and then most importantly, our exciting contest at Aloha Stadium against the Dallas Cowboys on Saturday, August 17th. KHON2 will be the place to catch the Los Angeles Rams as we try to defend our NFC Championship crown. More importantly, we will work throughout the football season with KHON2 to produce Cover 2, the high school football show that will bring you all the local news, highlights, and actions. Together, we will help create great football content throughout the islands, and we can't wait to partner with you moving forward.
The defending NFC champions will be the title sponsor of Cover 2, entering its seventh season right here at KHON2. Now, Cover 2, powered by the Los Angeles Rams, will remain on Thursdays at 9:30 starting in September. And according to Cover 2 analyst Rich Miano, the partnership with the NFL franchise proves that high school football reigns supreme in the 808.
I think this is huge, and it just shows that the Los Angeles Rams are making a huge commitment to high school football, and they're going to be in the community in a big way. You have to realize that every high school football player's dream is to play in the National Football League. These guys are idols. This is a great franchise, an up-and-coming franchise. It just shows you the quality of high school football and just the whole essence. This town loves big-time football, and there's not much bigger than the Los Angeles Rams, and there's no high school football show bigger than Cover 2.
Exciting times for sure. Now the Rams digging their roots into the state as the club will be holding a handful of events this weekend, from football and cheerleading camps to 7-on-7 tournament. For a complete schedule, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.